Hawaii. In Don Haskins' final home game in Eden High School in 1948, he threw the ball in from full court for his team to win. That scenario played out last night. Hanks High School, Knights trailed Bel Air by 2, 1.3 seconds left. Jasmin Bacon, let her go, boys. That's a game winner from about 85 feet. She's making bacon. Jasmin Bacon launches the game winner that gave Hanks a 62-60 victory and keeps the Knights postseason hopes alive. We'll look at it one more time. Down she goes. Oh, baby.